Test. Okay, app crashed again, but we are gonna start the last part of KOTOR and maybe do Mario Kart. I mean Mario Strikers after we're done. So yeah, pretty cool. Okay, so yeah. Hey there. Oh. Sorry, did I say 3 cups? I meant 2 cups. We don't have a lot today. Okay, Donkey Kong is gonna glide. Also speaking, Donkey Kong, he's really cool in Strikers. I love his animations. Oh crap, I forgot about that today. Wonder how long it is. Might tune into it later. I heard rumors of a new Banjo game. Like, obviously, we hear that all the time. So, like, I don't know. But if it happens, I'm gonna, like, plug out, man. Hope you don't mind watching my stream during the Xbox showcase, though, because, like, I mean, I guess, then again, you could probably watch both somehow, but, oh, yeah, definitely. I forgot to even post on the channel. Okay. Oh, wow, that's pretty pog, man. Okay, we are Charge and Chuck. Gold Kitty Cart, my favorite. Not really. Oh, whoops. Wait, is that a Nintendo logo? Oh, no. It looks like it's a Nintendo logo, though. Okay. Let's go. I don't think I've seen this version of the track too much. Also, yeah. I'm probably going to announce a direct soon. Any moment now. Any day now. I swear they'll announce a direct. And then in that direct, they'll probably be like, Mario Strikers DLC coming next month. And I'll be like, bruh. By the way, that game's really fun. Highly recommend it. Only problem I have is lack of characters, but like, I mean, this is like one of the most fun Mario Sports games I've played in a while, so like, I don't really mind. The game's fun. At least it's solid. I also miss the freaking Koopa and other enemy partners, but like, it's still fun. Oh, we'll get to see Skyrim too. Buy my game. Okay. Let's go. Okay. So we're doing Donut Plains too. Oh, I get to not use Mario because this guy. You know what? Screw it. I don't see him a lot. Let's boost him. Why not? Did he just say relaxing? Oh. Yeah, you know, it's a good one. Hopefully. Who knows? Morbius sweep. Oh, you excuse me. My friend. They say. It's lagging a lot. Take that, Dixie Kong. I don't know. Also, they should definitely do more with Sonic Frontiers. Because, like, why are they hiding footage of the game now? That's sussy. Sonic Frontiers is actually a top secret experiment. They're trying to hide everything about it from the government. They have government secrets in there. Nuclear launch codes. I swear. Capo. Yo, I got double cherry. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, they got Hollow Knight. That's pretty pog. Wait, is this the freaking DLC that they announced that everyone keeps talking about that isn't freaking coming out yet? Because if so, that's pretty cool, man. Okay, Kamek. Like how I'm doing a semi-reaction to these conferences while also just playing game. Well, they had this DLC for Hollow Knight that still hasn't come out. Kind of like how the Cuphead DLC took a while. And everyone's been waiting for it, so. It might be that. Excuse me. Freaking seasonal allergy stuff. Feel like it's been acted up because of the transition between seasons. Oh my god, you suck. Okay. Dang. I missed something. Yeah, give Banjo. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Okay, good. Bro, it was about to hit me. I got hit, and then it hit King Boo. Wild. I've never seen that, where it just changed targets when it was about to hit one person. Prepare to die, Kamek. Oh wait, crap, King Boo got away. Get him. Exactly 100 tokens. Oh yeah, Hollow Knight Silk Song, that's what it's called. Okay, time trial. Let's go. No, that's not what I meant to do. This track's okay, not amazing, not bad, I guess. Not particularly wowed by it, but I just think it's okay. Nah, I just mean this level. Wait, are they showing Sonic? I don't know. I don't have it on right now. Because I'm focused on the game. I'm just kind of going off of what you're saying and be like, yo. Oh, that's pretty fog, man. Yeah, I'll have it on later. When I'm, hanging out at a restaurant. Okay. No, no, we have to use bees again. Yeah, good enough. Okay. Let's go, bruh. Holy crap, somebody suggested Live Slug Reaction from Star Wars in freaking Budai. Wild, man. Freaking Live Slug Reaction. Also, apparently his name is Claude. Okay. I don't even remember this Star Wars character, but apparently it's from Star Wars, so. Like, whatever. Let's go. Boost points. Good enough. Okay. Okay. anytime. Like, literally, a me. Not like being me. Capo. Don't know what that is, but that sounds fog. Now I question whether doing this while the Xbox showing was the best time to stream, but I mean, like, whatever. I mean, then again, that means more people will check out my stream. Because it'll be, like, the last one done while all this stuff is happening, so maybe more people will check it out later. So, I don't know. Yeah, I know, I just mean, like, in terms of getting views. Okay. Banana. Yeah. Let's go. Nary, a little distracted right now. Probably because it's Yoshi, Capo. It's a Yoshi theme track, it's automatically goated, Capo. And now it has Mario Kart Wii style ramps. Because why not? I mean, it is kind of progress too, though. I like the aesthetic and the music. Even though 3 years from Taco Mountain. Using the quick ticket in the right amount of time. I don't know. I can't think of a Yoshi Mario Kart track I don't like. Oh. Yoshi Desert. I don't really remember that one because Super Circuit's forgettable, so. Why are we giving Yoshi a desert again? Doesn't really fit. I mean, it gave us that giant Yoshi Sphinx at least. Like, I guess that's good for something. Okay. Two more, and then we're done. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, I need that much. Bruh, Umtar for the Mario World card shooting at it, and I'm so bad now. I'm furious. I'm steaming right now. How could Umtar, the worst character ever, get in? Capo. That's the one character that I don't want in for Mario. He's my least favorite Mario character. I hate Umtar. Frickin' Umtar. Just this dumb cave guy who just always gets into trouble. And he's just like, I am Umtar. Okay, I hate everything right now. Yo. Oh, I'm doing terrible right now. Doing a bit better now. Oh wow, I didn't think that would hit. Yo, flight sim. Okay. Okay, versus Mega Bowser. Bruh. Are they showing Overwatch too? Giga Bowser. Oh, I thought that was it. No, don't catch up to me. Wait, what? Maybe it's a beta. Oh my god, you suck. Why would you use that shell on me? I couldn't even see you. Okay, I'm gonna catch up to Bowser and kill him. Bowser, you will perish. By my hand. By my eggs. Okay. Beat him. Let's go. Okay, that's pretty much it for Mario Kart in a second. Not right now, though. Okay. Let's go. Yeah, I don't like Umtar though, Capo. He is smelly. We have a love-hate relationship. Yo, it's Yosh! CF gifted me with his spiritual Yosh powers. That's what we get. Okay. Gonna do Mario Strikers in a minute. So yeah. I just gotta set up all of my stream stuff again, because it's been a while since I've done a Switch game. Okay, let me just get something. I'll get Hammer Bro, why not? Let's go. Okay, so I'll see you all in a hot second. Stuff. Okay.